Blokes in the Rugby League Antiques Roadshow today, something for the true believers, the purists, the traditional fan, but in particular Cronulla Sharks fans, because one of our viewers, Ashley, claims to have the biggest Sharks collection in the world. He has an Instagram page at All Things Cronulla Sharks, and he said, can you get your man, Dan Payne, from Dan Payne's NRL Collectibles, to put a price on some of my collection. Let's have a look at it, because I've never seen Dan so excited.
Oh, Dan, what a mess.
This is amazing. It's all Sharks wall to wall.
It's unbelievable. This stuff is unbelievable.
Well, as worn by Cronulla Sharks greats, because we start down here with a New South Wales top.
Yes, yeah, so it's Gavin Miller, 1983, New South Wales.
Wow. Next.
1988, Rest of the World versus Great Britain, Gavin Miller.
As worn, fantastic. What about this?
This is great.
No,
Jonathan Docking shoulder pads.
Jonathan Docking, one of the gutsiest fullbacks, little blokes to ever play the game. Wow, that is fantastic. This,
James Maloney grand final boots. That's quite rare because usually the players want to hold on to their grand final boots.
Signed as worn, 2016 grand final. Next.
1992.
Oh, goodness gracious me.
Computer game.
Hard disk required, but what, in mint condition?
Well, if you still have an IBM 1992 computer.
Oh, who doesn't have one of them? You know, like, come on, sit down and go, what? 1992 computer. But it would play.
Yeah, if you had the computer, the hard disk.
We go to this. This is close to the piece de resistance. I mean, where on earth did you find this?
Well, this is, 1950s, 1960s vintage. First aid medical kit used by the Cronulla Sharks. Even before I came into first grade, this is one of the first aid kits.
That's incredible! I can smell Denko rub and liniment. Come in, Dave, have I ever smell this? Have a smell. Can you smell? That's amazing! That is the real McCoy.
Yep, you can still smell some of
it. Extraordinary condition. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Wow! Amazing. And we get to the last piece. When you talk about great Cronulla Sharks players, one of the best of them all, the Prince of Centre, Steve Rogers, as worn.
Yeah, and this is a very rare jersey. It was only worn 3 games in first grade and 2 trial matches.
And with a number 3 on the back. Now, I'm intrigued by the sponsorship, Dan. Sponsored by JVC.
Yep.
But the phone number, 6480100, that's Joyce Marie.
That's exactly right.
What, so she doesn't have a name on it, but that's her home number.
People remember numbers back then.
Amazing. Dan, I've got to get a value, if you can. First of all, ET's game, what would that be worth?
At least $500.
Okay. Oh, I mean, I've never seen the like of the medicine cabinet. What would that be worth?
Maybe $1,000 to $2,000.
And Sludge's jersey?
Anywhere between $5,000 to $10,000 for that.
I get the feeling, though, our viewer Ashley ain't going to be selling any of this anytime soon. Dan, thanks as always. Ashley, you are sitting on a goldmine.
Thanks, Chuck.